Okay, this is packet number 4 from, it says Deutsche Post. Is it from Germany? It's either Denmark, Deutschland, Germany. Yeah, it's from Germany. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Let's see what I got from Germany. Mr. Germans. Let's do it. Okay, I cut this side. Oops. Oh. I don't want to destroy the wood. The white wood is rare and good for recording Legos. Okay, any other way to open it? No, I think this is the way, huh? Okay, I got it. Let's put aside the knife. It's stacking here, okay. Let's bring back the knife. Yay! Okay, there, new. Let's see what's going on here. It's everything is disassembled, but I see like a big. Let's begin with that. Okay. Let's begin with this one. This is the reason I bought from this seller. It has a... yes. Can I open it? Open it. Yeah, this minifigure over here, and it's like from a parcel. It's like Batman special edition, or from... I thought it was coming from a Lego set. Anyways. Okay, no, don't do that. It's destroying the bat. Why it's stuck like that now? What the heck, man? Anyways. It's like opening minifigure. And it is like future from the Batman from the future. Okay, let's assemble this guy. It's really nice. It's like a damaged Batman. It's like a cyborg Batman, but he's not. You see? It's like a metallic Batman, a very nice torso, uniform, head, and also this is like, look at this now. It's like a damaged one from the battles. Very nice. So yeah, this is the character I wanted to purchase from this seller, and I got the rest ones, and yeah, I'm gonna show you one more. So this is the first character I wanted to buy. And let's go to the second one, because it's over here. And this is the second one. This is Ice Emperor Zane. How it's called, I don't know. But I freaking love those characters with transparent blue ice head and armor. You see, really cool, huh? Is this used? It has some touch of steel, anyway. There. So yeah, that's why I bought from this seller, for this one, Ice Emperor Zane, with the transparent head. I love those, and that super Batman. Let's go, that's the third one. That's like the third reason I wanted to buy from this seller. It's this character. Guess what this character is? This is the older Ghost Rider, which is way better than the newer one. But yeah, you got the point. Ghost Rider. Dude, why I cannot remove the hair, the flame hair from this character over here, okay? From Ghost Rider and from Hades, from Disney character. But anyway, man, Ghost Rider. Another awesome minifigures. Yeah, man. Okay, this one. This is another one. I really want it. This is Thanos, man. Without the gold helmet, but who cares? I can find the helmet later. This is Thanos. I have the mini Thanos as well. Two different awesome characters. But yeah, this Thanos from the Marvel movies, nice. From the set Thanos vs Iron Man. And I got this as well, cheap. Let's go with this one. So again, this is Taskian, but this one is a newer version from Mandalorian. This is a new Taskian design. Nice, over here. The new Taskian. More details, different in the mold for the head. Nice. What next? What should I open? What is this? I don't know, man. Which one should I choose? Let's go again with this. This is Iron Baron, I think. Again, this is from Lego Ninjago Hounded series. This is the Iron Baron. How to put this on? Like this. Like this. Like this. Yes, you see, this guy has a special head. A nice hat. Like this, like this. How to wear it, I don't know. But yeah, it's cool, man. This is really cool and spooky. Hounded series, like the Apocalypse series for Ninjago. Okay, what is this now? I don't think I got a... Did I get again? I don't think... I already have a Thor, Ragnarok. So I think this is a mistake over here. I'm gonna check again. But I already have a Thor. I don't think I ordered Thor. Or maybe I did. I don't think I ordered Thor again. I already have one Thor. This one, okay. Maybe he was cheap and I got him. Because he has a different torso. Dude, I remember from the $500 Lego brick haul. I already got a Thor. So I don't think I got a second one. But yeah, I'm gonna check the list again. To see if something is missing and he screwed up. That's a space robot. I don't know which set, but I really like the transparent minifigure head. So I had to got it. It seems to be rare. And yeah, as you know, I like the transparent blue heads. So I got this as well. Let's go to Ninjago. Ninja. Ninja. This is FS edition, how it's called? It's called something like FS. This is Lloyd FS. I really like the transparent helmet with the head, with the hair. Transparent neon hairs on the helmet. Look, the whole, like, I really like the whole look, the eyes. Okay, next. Next. Okay, let's go to with Riddler from Batman series. That's a nice Riddler, actually. And as I told you, I don't have many Batman Lego sets, so yeah, I really love to buy villains. Ah, there you are, Riddler. That's a nice Riddler, actually. Nice costume, colors. Okay, out of the way, let's go to Mr. Freeze. Dude, this is my third Mr. Freeze. So yeah, this one should be the newest version. Which is really awesome. I have I have the original one, the original version, Mr. Freeze. I got the blue one, which was very cool, and now I'm getting this one. What's the deal with this one? Okay, he has an extra accessory. Mr. Freeze again, and a bigger helmet, a weird helmet. Look, it's like a different helmet, really different. More characteristics in the face, and that's, check at this, look at this. A helmet makes him really weird though, and I like it. So yeah, my third Mr. Freeze, I love him. Let's go, is this Mrs. Marvel? How it's called? Captain Marvel. Yeah, this is Captain Marvel, okay. Captain Marvel from the movie, or from the... Captain Marvel from the comics, I don't know. How does this go? Like this? Or from the other side? No, like this, okay. There it is, okay. Captain Marvel herself. Okay, next. What is this? Ah, this is like a troll from Lego Ninjago Jungle series. Oh, the head is down the floor. Nice. Nice. Yeah, this is like a goblin. Like a troll. Where do I put this actually? On the head? Ah, yeah, it probably goes on the head. Maybe. Most likely, yes. Yeah, so I think I have purple ones from with the Jungle Dragon set. Yeah, I have a purple one, so yeah, I wanted one more green, so I bought this minifigure. Let's go with another FS. Kai FS needs a character, and it comes with accessories. Again, nice purple, not purple, sorry, it has a nice, okay, it got stuck now, whatever. So yeah, this has another nice transparent orange helmet hair. I like this, this one comes with extra accessories, boom, over here, boom, and over here, boom, boom, okay. Nice, but yeah, dude, the head is stuck, I don't want to break it. Oh, okay, now. Okay, next, this should be Mr. Penguin. I'm expecting another penguin as well, but I got this one. This is not the coolest Mr. Penguin from Batman series, DC Super Heroes, but it's a nice one, it's a nice addition to my collection. I'm expecting a way cooler Mr. Penguin, but that's a nice one, this is the classic one, and I'm expecting a way better one, like Mr. Freeze, the blue Mr. Freeze. So this is another Digi Ninja. Dude, I'm destroying my Legos. Everything is getting down to the floor. Yep, this is another Digi superhero. Digi Cole, no, the Cole is the black ninja. But anyways, look at this man. It's really cool. I really like those Ninjago ninja versions. Okay, so yeah, this one. Okay, you're gonna laugh with this one. As you know, I really like transparent heads and ghosts. And it's like I already had a transparent head. But the reason I bought this one is because of the torso. It's the pizza guy. It's the possessed, the ghost version of a pizza guy. Pizza delivery guy. So it's like I had to get him for the torso. Yeah, it's really nice, and I really like the transparent head again. Let's go to another ninja. This should be possessed or Digi. There are so many Ninjago uniforms, so this should be, I think it's called Burst mode or possessed mode. I don't know which one is which. But yeah, it's a nice one. It's a nice minifigure. I like it. Very nice minifigure. Let's go with this one, the Star Wars one. This is an ice soldier, I don't know. Yeah, it has a backpack on his back, okay. Small accessory, nice. He's angry, he has an angry face, okay. And now, nice. Nice helmet. So yeah, I guess this is something for the snow, for the Hoth. Hoth soldier, snow, something, I don't know. Yeah, he fucked up, man. I didn't order Minecraft. He fucked up for serious. Maybe it was those are gifts. I don't know if he fucked up the delivery, the order, or he just put those as a gift. But yeah, I do remember I didn't order Minecraft and Thor. Okay, so let's hope he sent me those as a gift. And he didn't replace those with something I ordered. So let's hope this is a gift. Okay, this is another fiend from Ninjago series, from the Digi series. From this series over here, the Digi series. It's a villain. He has a nice armor actually. And a weird head, it's like, what is this enemy? I don't know. He's a really weird enemy. I guess this is his horn for hair, or goes like that, I guess. I have ordered one more pink color, the female one. But yeah, that's a nice female character. A nice mold head. Okay. This is Nick Fury, actually. I thought it was Sam, the Falcon. But yeah, I think this is Nick Fury before he loses his eye from the cut. Yes. This is Nick Fury from Captain Marvel movie, maybe? The older version of Nick Fury. So this is another ghost character from LEGO Possession series. Yep, the skeleton face. Okay, and we have this one. I remember this one. This is either Mechanical Demandor or Mechanical Death Eater from Harry Potter. How to fix this? I don't know. Yo, I really like the face. Yeah, the face. Look, the face is very nice. Very nice piece already. The hood. And how do I... Maybe, okay, this one should go... Okay, why it has like this? Ah, okay, wait. I see something. I have something in mind. Maybe it goes like that. Like this. Or like this. I have no freaking idea how to combine this. Oh no, wait. Now I do have, wait. Like this. this and this. No, I screwed up. Where do I put the I don't know, anyway, I have no idea how to figure this out. Jesus. How do I do this? I don't know. Anyways, let me check how I assemble this, and let me see if he sent me those as a gift, or he fucked up my order. Okay, I'll be right back.